In this video, we will learning okay user login okay with providing with some particular access. Now let's say this is in college, in that there are so many teachers are there. Professor Abbas Lalani is the admin, and he has the okay control over the admin panel, where he can okay reset the password or he can change the password. Dr. Tejas Kadam is the principal. He has the access of all the worksheet. Now all the worksheet consists of what? Admin panel, FIJC, SYJC, that is your junior college, FIBCOM, SYBCOM and TYBCOM. Now Dr. Tejas Kadam is the principal, so he has the access of all the worksheet. Professor Vikram Kumar, okay, he has the access of FIJC sheet. Dr. Professor Javed Khan has the access, okay, of SYJC. Dr. Rahil Sheikh, okay, he is the junior college principal, so he has the access of both FIJC and SYJC. Professor Ram Sharma has the access of FIBCOM, and Professor Anjum Sheikh has the access of SYBCOM. Professor Geeta has the access of TYBCOM, and Professor Piyush Shah, he is the HOD, so he has the access of FIBCOM, SYBCOM and TYBCOM. So particular ID has been created, and after like this ID will be login, okay, so respective sheet will be visible. So how it goes on, okay, now here is the ID and password. I'll show you the login of each and everyone, and then we'll go to the coding part. This is your user login form. Now the first, that is AL100, that is Abbas Lalani, he has the access of admin panel. Now we'll see what is the admin panel consist of. Password is password. Click on login. If I click on reset, it will be reset. If I click on cancel, it will cancel. So again, I am going into login. Password is password. Click on login. Welcome Abbas Lalani. Now you can see, okay, your admin panel. Now admin panel, right now you cannot see any data in the admin panel because it is hidden and it is protected. So click over here, right click. Oh, first I need to unprotect. Right click, unprotect. Password is password. Click OK. Yes, now it will give me the option to unhide. The same thing what I had shown you, okay, in Microsoft Word, the same thing is there in the admin panel. So he can change the ID, he can change the password, and he can change the access right by the Visual Developer, Visual Basic Developer. Now this is the admin panel. Right now again, for the security issue, I have to unhide. Unhide what? The particulars rows. Right click, unhide. Unhide. Why it is not happening? Select the rows. Click and hide. Second, I'll just check it out. Don't save. Click here. User login. AL100. Password. Login. Right click. Unprotect. Password. Okay. Again, I select here, click here, unhide. Now if I wanted to hide, select this, right click, hide. Earlier I was doing, I don't know why it was not happening. Again, protect sheet would be password, and here again password. So this was the first user who has the access of the admin panel. The other is the principal, okay, who has the access of all the worksheet. Copy, don't save, file, user login, PESSWORD password login. So this is the admin panel, FIJC, SYJC, FIBCOM, SYBCOM, TYBCOM. So principal has the access of the complete college. The other user has the access of FIJC. Admin panel will be there by default in everyone because it is password protected. Copy this, user login, paste, password, login. So FIJC, he has the access. Admin panel is password, so he cannot see anything because it is protected. FIJC access. Then the other teacher, it is Professor Javed Khan. He has the access of SYJC. Password. So you can see SYJC, he has the access. Then other teacher whose name is Dr. Rahil Sheikh, he has the access of both the sheet of junior college, FIJC as well as SYJC. Click over your file, user login, password, login, login, FIJC and SYJC. And the other user, he has the access of FIBCOM, Professor Ram Sharma. Yeah, the name also comes, welcome Ram Sharma. So he has the access of FIBCOM. Then Professor Anjum, he has the access of SYBCOM. Welcome Anjum Sheikh, SYBCOM. And then Geeta Kapoor, TYBCOM. Welcome Geeta Kapoor, here is TYBCOM. And here Piyusha is the HOD, he has the access of FI, SY and TY. FIBCOM, SYBCOM and TYBCOM. Now we'll see how this software works. Okay, what we need to do it. Okay, first you need to have your developer tools. As I have told you, where's the developer tools file, you have to go to option, customize ribbon, and here you will be a developer tool. And make sure when you save your file, okay, it has to be macro enable workbook. I'm going to my developer tool over here, Visual Basic. It is my password protected. I will teach you how to put a password also. Now go to user form first. Okay, here you can here you have to double click over here, go to properties, and in the properties, okay, your password character has to be star, otherwise whatever you will be type, it will be visible. So here you need to put okay star over here. So whatever you put, okay, it will be coming in the asterisk form. So design this. After designing this, okay, you have to double click on your login. Now in login, the condition is very simple. If text box one sheet, I'll just open the admin panel. So in the admin panel, okay, it will be easier to understand me, okay, to explain you the code. Right click, unprotect, password, right click, unhide. Yeah, so the cell numbers are there. Yeah. if text box 1 is equal to text sheet name is the admin panel range F3, then if text box 2 is equal to sheet admin panel range G3, then message box welcome Abbas. So if both the matches, okay, the message has to come, okay, welcome Abbas. F3 and G3 both has to be matched, username and the password, then only the application will be visible. It is true. Active workbook unprotect password, okay, I had put the password. Now this, okay, in this Abbas has the access, okay, only of the admin panel, that is true. All the sheets, okay, the access of FYJC, SYDC, FYBCOM, SYBCOM, TYBCOM is false, and the workbook is password protected. Unload, okay, if the, I had put the password wrong, so give me the message, okay, wrong user ID or password. So I had written, okay, two time if, so I have to end, okay, by two times end if. The same code you need to copy and paste over here. Now this is the principle. The principle, okay, username is in F4 and password is in G4. If both matches, okay, give the message welcome Dr. Tejas Kadam. Open the application with the password, okay, and all the worksheets should be visible. Admin panel visible through FYJC, SYJC, FYBCOM, SYBCOM, TYBCOM. Then close it. Then if I have put the ID wrong, give the message wrong ID or password. Both I have done written, okay, two, given the two if condition, so ending with end if, end if. The same code over here. Vikram Kumar is okay, ID and password is in F5 and G5. Admin panel is true and he has the only access of FYJC, rest everything okay. You can see false, false, false. Same year also, Javed Khan, okay, has the access, his ID and password is in F6 and G6. He has the access, okay, of admin panel, then access of only SYJC. Rest everything is false. He doesn't have any sheet ka access. Same goes over here also. In F7, Rahil Sheikh is there and he has access, okay, of admin panel and FYJC and SYJC. Both sheet, okay, access he is having. He doesn't have access of admin panel. Now it's optional whether you have to give the access or don't give. It doesn't matter because admin panel is password protected. Then here, Ram Sharma. Ram Sharma is in cell F8 and G8. He has the access of only FYBCOM. Okay, rest everything is false. He doesn't have access. And here, Anjum Sheikh. Miss Anjum Sheikh is in F9 and G9. She has the access of admin panel. That is optional whether you can give true or false. And she has only access of SYBCOM data. Rest, she doesn't have any access. Same year, okay, it goes to here. In cell F10, Geeta Kapoor has the access of admin panel, that is true. And she has the access of TYBCOM. Rest, she doesn't have any access. And here, Professor Piyush Shah, he is in cell F, like ID is in F11 and password is in G11. And he has the access of admin panel, FYBCOM, SYBCOM and TYBCOM since he is the HOD. So this is the coding, okay, so you have to just copy paste it. First coding if you have typed, just you need to copy paste, copy paste, copy paste. Whoever has the access give true, whoever doesn't have the access worksheet give false. So it's up to you how, like which access you want to give to a particular teacher or particular user. So this is the coding of the complete login. It's very simple. It's everything okay. It's copy paste only the coding. The first coding what you have typed, okay, you just need to copy paste, and instead of F3 you have to make F4, G3, G4, change the name and give the particular access what you want to give everywhere. Just say, change the cell name and change the name and welcome Abbas Lalani, instead of welcome I make it Dr. Tejas Kadam, and whatever access you want to give. So you have the control panel with you, whichever access you want to give to a particular user or teacher you can give. Now after this, okay, the coding you have to do in reset. In reset what will happen, unload user form 1, okay, whatever you have written that has to be deleted, and again user form has to be shown. So after cancelling, user form again has to be shown, and the coding for cancel, unload user form 1, close the user form 1, simple. Here is the coding. So in this way, okay, you can make all the user with their respective access. I had shown you the login of each and every teacher, so same way you can create this your user form. In that user form, okay, at the start what you need to do, I'll just log in, okay, the person who has the access of everything, close it, don't save, file, user login, I'll just access of the principal, password, login, welcome Dr. Tejas Kadam. Tejas Kadam has the access. This is the Microsoft Word file, sorry. Here is the Excel. Tejas Kadam has the access of admin panel, FIJC, SYJC, FIBCOM, SYBCOM and TYBCOM. So this many sheets you need to create. After creating all the sheets, okay, admin panel is password like password protected. So if I'm giving access to anyone also, it's optional whether you have to give or whether you don't have to give. Even if I'm giving, okay, without password a person cannot open. Okay, admin panel is here, same what is there in Microsoft Word, the same thing is there in admin panel. So admin panel you can hide and you can protect it. So in this way you can create it. In this now your login will be ready, and before starting the login, okay, you have to give the code over here to show your form. You have to double click on this workbook, application visible dot visible is equal to form user one, form one dot show means Excel should not be seen, that has to be fall Excel application. So what should be seen, okay, user form. So you have to give this coding in this workbook, then only that login screen will pop up, otherwise the login screen will not come if you don't give the code over here. So this also is important. So you have to give the code in user form. Okay, first step, okay, I'll just give you a recap. First step, what you have to do it in this text box, okay, you have to make it, okay, asterisk form, then you have to give the coding in login, reset and cancel. Then afterwards, okay, you have to give the coding in this workbook what I had shown you how to, okay, pop up your user form, otherwise directly Excel sheet will open, user form that dialog box will not open. Then I have to teach you, okay, how to give a password in this VBA project user login, because it opens, okay, through a password. You have to, I'll just show you first what I wanted to say. I'm going on the Visual Basic. It is asking me for a password. I'll just close it. I'll open again. Tejas Kadam 101 password, login, go to developer tool. Now it is asking me a password, how to set a password. You have to right click over here, go to VBA properties, protection, check on the protection and set the password. So simple to set a password on your VBA project. So step one, okay, in the text box you need to, in the password text box you need to give asterisk, and then in the user form in three areas, okay, you need to do the coding, login, reset and cancel, and then you have to do a coding on this workbook to show your login screen. I hope you had understood the video. If you have any query, okay, you can always ask me on the comment box. Thank you.